She's a maker, creator, a super technovator. Who is this girl who's gonna change the world? It's super, 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 super. It's time to show the world what every kid can do. Cause you can change the world, yeah, you are super too. Like super, 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 super.
We're finally going to finish it.
It's been months.
Done. This satellite is the best technovation we've ever made, MB. Now we can monitor the weather, predict storms and droughts.
Maybe even discover if there's life beyond our planet.
We can help Dunia big time. And we can stop Tobor once and for all. One, two, three.
Tobor must never find out, or it's game over.
Let's do it!
Welcome to Operation Change the World!
Ready?
All set.
The high pressure dropping, which means the rains are coming.
We have to tell Babu.
Mm-hmm. Babu, have you bought 2 seeds for the Shamba?
Mm-hmm.
Because the rains are coming, and it would be a good time to plant them.
How do you know?
We could see it on ourselves.
Nothing.
Oh, I don't know what's going on. No one is buying my mandazi.
You need to reach more people.
Advertise to a bigger market.
Operation Change the World.
Move out of the way. You're blocking the roads.
It's not me. It's the cows.
Well, get them to move. Songeni.
Human chaos. If those humans applied some artificially intelligent logic to their world, their problems would disappear.
Hopeless robots.
Traffic systems. That's what Dunia needs.
Operation Change the World.
Tamu Tamu. Mrs. Tum Tum's famous mandazi.
If we bounce it off the satellite, we can broadcast it to the whole of Dunia.
Brilliant. Now to the traffic. I thought we could technovate a digital control system that our satellite could project around Dunia.
That's clever.
And achievable.
Bye, Babu.
See you after school.
And what a feast we will have. Bye-bye, Moy.
Tamu Tam. Mrs. Tum Tum's famous mandazi.
Morning, Mama Noah.
Morning, Chege.
Morning, Sema.
Morning, Mrs.
Morning,
Tum-tum.
MB.
How are you?
I don't know how you did it, but business has never been so good. Asante!
What in Dunia is going on? Everything seems to be working perfectly. I can't bear it. I bet it's got something to do with that, Sema. What are they talking about?
You're right, Sema. We can do anything with our satellite.
Shh! Our satellite rocks.
Operation Change the World.
Satellite? What satellite?
Huh?
Sema's made a satellite? It's not possible, is it? She has! There it is! Bongolalas! Find Sema's lab and destroy it. Now! No child is ever going to beat me. I'm Tobor! I am the greatest! Come on, charge! You stupid arm! Finally! Now, where is it? Aha! Found you!
What? Huh? We've lost all contact with our satellite! Come on!
You'll never triumph over me, Super Sema! Operation Change the World is over! And AI will triumph forever!
Never!
Your satellite is ruined!
I'll build another one!
Will you now?
Yes, I will!
Come on, MB! We'll never be able to rebuild the satellite.
Yes, we will.
It took us months, Sema.
Well, then this time it will be quicker.
Huh?
Oh, no! What have you done?
Our lab. In pieces. Everything we've ever made.
It's okay, Sema. We can build another lab.
Your secret satellite and your secret lab, both destroyed. What are you going to do now, Super Sema?
We can do this, Sema.
No, MB, we can't. No more satellite. No more lab. No more technovating. It's all over, MB. I give up, Mama Dunia. I really thought I could change the world, but I can't. Tobor destroyed our satellite. He destroyed our lab, just like he destroys everything.
If not you, then who, Sema? If not now, then when? Who will right the wrongs, Sema, again and again and again?
One day, AI will triumph forever!
Never.
Good will win over bad.
It's game over, Sema. For you and all you horrible humans.
No. No!
You are not alone, Sema. It's hard to be so strong. Always helping others, Sema. Let those others join your song.
It's the things that you do. It's the things that you say. They all change the world.
Tobor, who's great.
You've taught us so much, Sema.
Let's technovate.
We're all makers, creators. We're super technovators. Let's be the ones. The ones who change the world.
Operation Change the
Create a world that's a better place. Let's technovate. With arts and crafts and painting, together we can make a world that's full of colors. Let's technovate.
If we all work together. Together we'll create a world that's a better place. Let's technovate.
We can all change the world.
That was amazing.
And so much fun.
What are we going to do about the lab?
We're going to rebuild it. Bigger and better than ever.
Using everything we've got, with our minds we can create a world that's a better place. Let's technovate.
Curse you, Sema, and all of Dunia too. One day AI will triumph forever.
Never!
Comet or an airplane. It's moving in a straight line across the sky and it's not twinkling.
That means it's probably a satellite. Satellites orbit close to Earth, much closer than stars or other planets. Mm-hmm. I think we should get close up and find out more. Are you ready? Twende, let's go! Satellites are so interesting and cool, floating around the world every day. But how do they get up there? Well, we learned a lot about satellites when we technovated one to change the world. We sent our satellite into space on a rocket.
Whoosh!
We have liftoff! The satellite could monitor the weather, predict storms and droughts, maybe even discover an alien or two. And keep an eye on naughty Tobor.
And all of Dunia too! One day AI will triumph forever!
So what are satellites?
It's time for a supersat. Tell us more about satellites. A satellite is any object that orbits or goes around a planet or star. Satellites like this are made on Earth and launched into space on rockets. They usually have a computer and solar panels to get power from the sun.
And sometimes they can have scientific equipment, like special cameras to film outer space or see what's happening on Earth.
Here's a super fact. Today there are more than 2,000 satellites orbiting Earth. But how do they stay up there, MB? What about gravity?
Good point. Gravity is what makes things fall back to Earth. It's an invisible force that pulls objects towards each other.
When objects are farther away from the Earth, the gravity pulls much less.
Satellites must move at a certain speed so they don't get affected by gravity and can stay in space. They have to change speed depending on how far or close they are to Earth.
We used a super big rocket to break the pull of Earth's gravity and send our satellite into space. But you can make your very own little rocket at home. Want to try? Then let's technovate! First, make the launcher. Take an empty juice pouch, snack packet, or recycle a small plastic food bag and place a straw inside, taping it closed. Make sure there are no holes in the pouch other than the top of the straw. Now, make the rocket's body by rolling a square piece of paper over a pencil and tape along the seam, removing the pencil.
Then, add some fins. Glue two pieces of paper on each side and trim the ends at an angle.
Finally, tape the top of the rocket.
You can decorate your rocket with markers, paints, stickers. Make it your own.
And we're ready for blast-off. Want to try it?
Oh, yeah.
First, inflate the juice pouch or snack packet like this. Then put the rocket over the straw, aiming the rocket upwards. Place it on the ground, then stomp on the pouch.
3, 2, 1. We have liftoff!
Yeah! The air inside the pouch creates a force which blasts it off.
That was cool. Whoa! Nice rocket, Moyo.
Why not launch your own rocket? Watch my other STEAM vlogs for even more inspiration. Together we can change the world. Stay super and keep technovating.